This is the story of hard work, excellence, innovation, and perseverance. This is the story of SAIT MR Jaipuria schools. This video will help you understand the proud legacy and the beautiful journey that the House of Jaipuria undertook to reach at this stage. The House of Jaipurias is one of the most respected and dedicated business groups of the country. It has acquired a place and stature of its own in education and industrial arena. Ever since its inception in 1945, it has become a benchmark for latest innovations and efficient management along with its philanthropic activities. The group has diversified business interests in power, education and textile. Six new Jaipuria schools are under construction and will be fully functional in the year 2020. That is, by the end of year 2020, we'll have 31 SAIT MR Jaipuria schools across the country. This amazing journey from 1 to 25 schools in such a short span of just 5 years is a very good beginning, and as they say, well begun is half done. Our flagship school at Gomtinagar, Lucknow was established in the memory of late SAIT Mangturam Jaipuria, a great nationalist who was conferred Padma Bhushan by the President of India in the year 1971 in recognition of his services to the society. The present patron of the school is Sri Sharad Jaipuria. Sri Sharad Jaipuria. He is a seasoned entrepreneur and philanthropist leading the education division for the last 25 years. Currently, he is the chairman of SAIT MR Jaipuria Schools and Jaipuria Institute of Management. Sri Srivats Jaipuria. He is the vice chairman of SAIT MR Jaipuria Schools and Jaipuria Institute of Management. Under his leadership, SAIT MR Jaipuria schools have expanded from 1 to 25 schools in just 5 years, with Jaipuria Institute of Management growing to become one of the India's leading business schools with campuses in Lucknow, Noida, Jaipur and Indore. Sri Kanak Gupta. He is the director of SAIT MR Jaipuria Schools. He has a long experience in consultancy and research in the areas of globalization, brand building, startups, and best business practices. He is a graduate in management from Cranford School of Management, USA. In order to implement the vision academically, we did our research on the education system of countries like UK, Singapore, Finland, etc., and integrated the best part of their system with NCF and CBSE guidelines to come up with a unique experiential learning-based curriculum, that is the Jaipurian curriculum. We also faced a few challenges in this journey of ours, like quantity and quality of teaching staff, quality of the students, acceptance to a progressive curriculum, and overambitious parents. We passed the hurdles with flying colors through rigorous teachers' training, parent orientation by corporate office members, creating books focusing on development of age-appropriate values and skills, and tagging of books with our unique curriculum. This is the first video of your induction training, and with that, we welcome you to the esteemed Jaipurian family. Would like to close it with these lines of Robert Frost. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep. Thank you.